The Deceived is an Irish thriller series where a young English student called Ophelia falls in love with her married teacher Michael. When the affair results in a shocking and tragic death, Ophelia finds herself trapped. In the ending, we finally learn what happened to Michael's wife Roseanne and his lover Annabelle. Let's break down the finale and explain the ending. The final episode of the series began with Ophelia seeking help from Sean, who thinks she is going mad as she believes that Michael is conspiring against her. But she goes back and we see her in the burnt out room where Roseanne died. But then Roseanne walks in. Yes, Roseanne was alive all along, which means that Ophelia is not going mad and Michael knew the truth as well. Roseanne was hiding at her mother's house, as it turned out that the body found by Sean was Annabelle's and she is buried in Roseanne's grave. And Michael was having an affair with Annabelle as well as Ophelia. Annabelle was killed by Roseanne accidentally and Michael covered up her death to control his wife and his image. Then Michael staged Roseanne's death in Ireland. Ophelia discovered Annabelle's manuscript and it was shockingly similar to Michael's book. Michael stole the idea from Annabelle and published her book as his own. Roseanne confronts tied up Ophelia about her and Michael's affair. But then Michael comes in and convinces Roseanne that Ophelia is lying. Michael is terrified about the truth of his plagiarism coming to light as Ophelia left Annabelle's manuscript at Sean's place with instructions to take it to the police. Terrified, Michael became violent towards pregnant Ophelia, but Roseanne comes back and she is fed up with his lies. And she hits him with a brick over his head and he fell through the burnt out floor to his death. Mary convinced Ophelia and Roseanne to frame Michael for Annabelle's death and stage Roseanne's murder so she can be free. Ruth, Roseanne's friend, found an earring of Annabelle's outside Michael's house and took it to the police, which actually helped Ophelia and Roseanne to frame Michael. Then 1 year later, we see Ophelia with her baby and Roseanne in Marrakesh. However, Annabelle's brother Richard, who is looking for answers and was tailing Michael at the time, tracked Roseanne down and confronts her. And then the credits start rolling. With this cliffhanger, there is a potential for season 2. Now Roseanne might try to spin a lie that Michael killed Annabelle, but Roseanne is also supposed to be dead. And Richard will suspect that Michael might not have killed Annabelle because as he was following Michael, he might have witnessed the confrontation at the burnt out house where Roseanne killed Michael. Or Richard might be clueless and just looking for answers. That was the ending of The Deceived. Thank you for watching the video. Like and comment with your thoughts. Also, here are some more videos for you to watch.